Tales of the Haunted, brought to you by Verizon. In another part of Texas, in El Paso, lies the old Concordia Cemetery. The graveyard dates back to the 1800s and is the resting place for the infamous gunslinger John Wesley Hardin, who is said to have killed more than 40 men. The Paso del Norte Paranormal Society captured this video of the cemetery's gates eerily opening on their own. Some believe it's the ghost of John Wesley Hardin trying to escape.